I think that the first thing that universities have to do, universities and schools all over, is sober up and tell everybody, sober up, calm down, cool down. Look at this rationally. What are we if not as supposed depositaries of rationality, of rational thought, not of the truth, but of the way of approaching whatever becomes the truth and letting it be built on fact and reasoning? And that's, I think, the very first thing.